Ukrainian aerial scouts have detected and targeted an armored personnel carrier belonging to the Russian army. The transporter, which fired at the Ukrainian army position with an anti-aircraft device installed on it, was destroyed in a strike from a kamikaze drone.